ice. Bieksa read that. Up he goes to the front of the net. Dimitrov shot. He scores! Kevin Bieksa made the play at center ice. Pavel Dimitrov finished it off. It's 5-1 Vancouver.
Well, you saw that look from Terry Murray. He knows it's a foregone conclusion. His team's not going to have the kind of comeback he was looking for. Jones up the middle, a quick turnover, and this is one that Erzberg would just like to have back. Hard to come in under this circumstance. Didn't get any action in the second period, as you mentioned, and now on his first real big test in the National Hockey League's playoffs.